I'm Jodie. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Get out of here. Damn, that was scary.
Okay?
Thank you. happening now?
Jodie.
A doctor! We need a doctor!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have never sent you in there. I was so afraid I had lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
We'll take it from here. Stretcher! Oxygen! Over here!
Clear the zone immediately! We're taking down the building in T-minus two! I repeat, evacuate the strike zone immediately!
Damn. Okay, thanks for joining. We'll see you in the next episode, which is homeless. Okay, see you shortly. Okay, we're back. Thanks again for joining me on this Beyond Two Souls walkthrough. I'm hoping you're enjoying this game as much as I am. I forgot to take in what timeline we're in, so we'll find out shortly. Back in the winter landscape. Hey, I hope you're enjoying this. This new game just came out. Be looking forward to seeing any comments that you're able to jot down, and just to see how you're enjoying it. I can't wait to get into some Black Ops Ghosts once it comes out next month. Looks like she's a bit wounded. That's it. Yeah, I'd love to know just how long it took him to make this game. Live action. Yeah, so far the graphics and the gameplay are just spectacular.
Jodie, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come. I'll come right now, Jodie. Jodie!
Not good. guy's attention.
Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. We're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. Understand. What's your name?
Jodie.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jodie. Nice to have some company for once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
About 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Let's go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriend, something like that.
I'm gonna tell the truth.
No, nothing like that.
Problem with the law. Fairly honest.
Nah, it's like, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends, somebody missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
It's true, you know. Thanks. Sometimes when you don't have anything, these are the guys that share the most. A bit of philosophical views.
magical kingdom, my lady.
Hi.
Hi.
Not much happening. Let's check out this area here.